BMW has introduced a performance version of the X2 crossover, the X2 M35i. The vehicle marks a number of firsts for BMW's M performance division that resides a rung below M GmbH on the corporate M ladder. It is the first four-cylinder car from M Performance, and it is also the most powerful four-cylinder from BMW. We've come far from the 200-horsepower E30 M3 introduced three decades ago. Despite the model name leading one's thoughts towards 3.5-liter engines, the powerplant in the X2 M35i is a 2.0-liter. The TwinPower Turbo engine produces 306 horsepower and 332 pounds-to-foot of torque. BMW says the crossover reaches 62 miles per hour in 4.9 seconds. The X2 M35i comes standard with the 8-speed Steptronic automatic transmission, and as it is deeply in its heart a front-wheel drive vehicle despite having standard four-wheel drive, the sport differential is on the front axle of the car, not rear. The 8-speed auto also comes with launch control. Brakes, suspension and cooling have been upgraded for M Performance spec, meaning that the suspension is a stiffer M Sport setup, and that the brakes are remarkably large at 18 inches for front and 17 inches for the rear. Wheels are 19 inches standard and optional 20-inch wheels are available. BMW also offers an optional adaptive suspension with two manually adjustable modes. The exterior of the X2 M35i has gained appropriate M performance improvements with newly designed intakes and spoilers. There are cerium gray highlights done in the style of the M Sport package already available for the X2, and the M Sport exhaust has two 4-inch tailpipes. The headlights and fog lights have full HD technology, according to BMW. Inside, the improvements are also based on M Sport add-ons, such as the Sport steering wheel and the optional M Sport seats. Other options include a full-color head-up display and wireless Apple CarPlay. BMW says the X2 M35i's production is slated to begin in November, and for European markets in March. Pricing and market-specific availability hasn't yet been announced.